and hit the bell icon to get the latest video.